The Samsung Stratosphere 2 is an Android 4.0 powered smartphone that appeals to many smartphone users because it gives you the option of using the 4-inch Super AMOLED touchscreen display or the 5-row slide-out QWERTY keyboard to type text messages or emails. Battery life on the Stratosphere 2 is solid because of its 1800 mAh battery that's good for 17 hours of talk time or 6 days of standby. The Verizon LTE network connection paired with the 1.2 GHz dual-core processor makes sure that your web pages load fast and are very responsive. You can store thousands of songs and pictures on the 8GB of onboard storage, but if that's not enough for you, the Stratosphere 2 comes with an expansion microSD card slot to increase storage as you need it. The 5MP primary camera takes great pictures and will even record video in 1080p high definition. For those fans of taking self-portraits or video chatting, the 1.3MP front-facing camera will make sure that you get a crisp, clear picture or video. And that's a quick look at the Samsung Stratosphere 2 for Verizon Wireless. My name's Scott Lewis for Wirefly. Thanks for watching.